Now let's get back to our friend Daniel Doody, who's with Australian singer-songwriter John Williamson this morning.
Yeah, that's right, dudes. There's a special performance about to happen.
Yeah, guys, it's been a fantastic morning here at Glenmore Road Public School, and I'm here with the Glenmore Road Choir. Woo! And, of course, I'm here with Aussie music legend and conservationist John Williamson. It's been a great morning, hasn't it, John?
It has, yes. The kids just love the song, so I'm so proud. And they're all the voice of the sea this morning, including me.
Yeah, absolutely. And just to remind everyone at home, what is the song called?
The Voice of the Sea.
The Voice of the Sea. And yeah. John and the Glenmore Road Choir, are you ready for it?
Yeah!
Take it away.
Where did it go? I'm the keeper of the whales and all the creatures of the sea. Of all the coral mansions down deep in history, where did it go? Where has it gone, your love for me? You're right on the way, you float on the skein. What I've done for you, where do I begin? But you eat my fish like there's no end. I'm beginning to think you're not my friend.
From Glenmore Road Public School in Sydney, with an icon.
With an icon, yeah.
With an icon, Daniel John Williamson.
Yeah. Oh,
and Daniel Doody, of course.
Great work, guys.